Well, I had to come down to Spadina and Front Street. Why, you ask? Because of this beautiful big red brick building. Spadina. That's where I became famous. In this building was my first talent scout and agency that I worked for about 6 years. In that building right there. That's where I did all my training and all my screen testing and a lot of auditions. Since I was on Spadina anyway, I had to come by and check out the old home. That's one of them. Pretty cool, eh?